It gets to a point where you start to think to yourself, why is this person so invested in everything that I do? Why is it that the state is so invested in giving out free needles to people? Why is it that the state is so invested in trying to make sure that everybody gets vaccinated? Why is this constantly a thing with them? It's like an addiction in which they have to justify their own existence by doing all these different things.
Thank you. Thank you.